Welcome back. A new program at Green Bay Hospitals called Project Search is helping teens with special needs make their way into the local workforce. It's a one-year transition program that would train students in job skills they need and teach them how to apply and interview for available positions. Supporters of the program say it fills a void currently not being addressed in the area.
Right now we have 15 departments that are interested in having a student. We actually could use more students than we are projecting that we'll have.
The project is made possible through a partnership with Bellin, HSHS St. Vincent Hospital, and Aspiro. It kicks off next school year.